Hello, it's Chess Kevin here, and welcome to day one of a countdown to my birthday party. This is going to be a new day series. Yes, another new day series again, and this one is going to be aimed on my birthday party. So, yep, so this series, this day series will be lasting till next weekend. I think the final day will be on Sunday night, and that'll be the final one. So, if you don't know, I'm having got a birthday party once again this year, and there's going to be a lot more people. And I've actually only got a week left to get it all planned, because I have planned it at the moment. Everything's been planned on it. But only the thing that I haven't done now is I haven't sent the message to all of them yet to say who's coming. So I have like wrote them down on my notes and stuff of who wants to come. But only the thing that I haven't done yet. I think there's only one more thing that I need to do, and that is to send it to everyone. Of where the party is going to work to be. So on my Facebook profile, I have put an event on there. And I think at the moment we've only got 9 people going at the moment. We've not got the whole, I think there's about 15 people on that list. But there's only 9 people on it at the moment. Altogether there's 11. There's about 2 maybes and 9 going. So there's 11 altogether that have put it. So I'm not sure if anyone is coming on that. But yeah, there's only one more thing that I need to do, and that is to send it to everyone, and then we should be good to go for Saturday, because I've only got a week left. And it's going to be a big party, this one, because obviously last year's one was pretty much okay, but this one is going to be a little bit more of a better one. Oh no, I should say bigger one, because we've got a lot more. So yeah, this one's going to be a little bit more of a bigger one. So I'm not going to really talk about it today. In day two, I'll kind of let you guys know a little bit more. And I'm going to do this series every day, this day series, just because I'm not going to do it every 2 days. So, it will be every day. I will be figuring out what's going on. So, tomorrow I'll kind of explain a little bit more about it. I don't really know at the moment. At the moment it's going to be a big part of this one compared to what it was last year. But, it's going to be a good one, though, this one. Obviously, there's going to be a lot more people coming. We've got a lot more stuff happening and stuff like that. It's going to be a little bit similar than last year with all the activities we're doing, but apart from that, it's not going to be really that different. Another thing that's going to be different is only going to be the people that are coming. So obviously we've got a lot more bigger people coming, there's going to be some people that I met a lot of months ago and stuff like that, some new people coming. So yeah, hopefully it will be good. But I'm not going to explain anything in this first day. This is only this is just the early days of it. Like I said, in every single day, I will be talking about something. So hopefully that will come up before Saturday, because I've got what to explain. So hopefully that there will be a lot that I will fit in. I think in day two, then I'll kind of explain a little bit more what's happening, and I'll let you know tomorrow when I've got an idea. So hopefully that'll be coming up. But that's going to be everything for day one. So day two will continue tomorrow, and I will tell you guys my first thing about what I've done so far and the plan for Saturday. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in day two tomorrow. Bye.